gentle mortal, speak again. Mine ear is much enamored of thy note, so is mine eye enthralled to thy shape. And thy fair virtues force perforce doth move me on the first view to say, to swear, I love thee.
Methinks, mistress, you should have little reason for that. And yet,
to say the truth, reason and love keep little company together nowadays. More the pity that some honest neighbors will not make them friends.
Nay, I can gleek upon occasion.